Hello everyone, sorry I forgot to end my vlog last night, but all that happened was I had a shower and then I went to sleep while Tom watched football. Today we are off to Meadow Hall, we're just about to get the tram, so yeah, come along. We're finally back from going to Meadow Hall and shopping. Do you mind having the TV on?
Sorry.
Oh, it was so busy. I'm not a big shopping centre person.
Oh, the lock
gate's open. Yeah, but I'll show you what I bought. I only bought a few bits. Yeah. Everything was for myself, but I bought one thing for my brother for Christmas, so I won't show you that. So what I got was this Harry Potter badge. It's a Quidditch captain, Gryffindor, because I am a Gryffindor. And I've got some Fantastic Beasts badges. Cool. Oh yeah. Then I got this Fantastic Beasts card holder. That's Newt Scamander's logo. I really like the image on the back. That's cool. And then I got these. Look how cool they are. I'm excited to use them. So yeah. Ooh, what am I doing? Right, yeah. So that is everything that I got. On the tram though, we got on and then the guy came around asking like for the money for the fares, and then I was like, oh, can we have two day tickets, like two returns? And then I gave him the tenner, who's like, oh, I've got no change. So then he just left and then we just got off and that was it, so we didn't pay. Then on the way back we was like, oh, can I have two singles please? So we got away with having two singles instead of a return, which was pretty cool. You know, everyone knows how I like my money. Yeah. Now we're just going to chill out for a bit, maybe watch a Christmas film, because that's what we do. Oh, and we bought a bottle of Jack Daniels. Oh yeah. And the woman at the checkout, when she was scanning everything, I was packing everything into the bag, and then she held onto the Jack Daniels until like the card thing had actually gone through, and I was like, okay. She was a bit of a bitch, but whatever. Yeah, now we're off to see Blackstone Cherry tonight, which will be really cool. It's at the Sheffield City Hall. So I'm really looking forward to that. I'll vlog that as well. That's Tom's Blackstone Cherry dancing, because we're about to go see them. Yeah, we're just having some Jack Daniels and Coke. Well, no, Jack Daniels and Pepsi Max, actually. Yeah. So, Tom, are you excited to go and see Blackstone Cherry?
Yeah, I can't wait. I'm going to be slamming.
Slamming! Slamming. You heard it here first, kids. Slamming.
Slamming.
Slamming. Slammin'. And we are off to see Blackstone Cherry.
There's one, not that last one.
No. Sweets always give me a bellyache. You can have it. We have drank like over half a bottle.
Oh, crack some water with you. I ain't spending two squid on water.
There you go. Fill that water bottle up, Tom. Do it.
Sick.
Right, we are going. See you guys in a minute.
Yeah, did you read the fine print on that one? The fine print? Yeah, that part? Yeah, sorry. We're not playing this on this tour.
Oh, so. Yeah.
I can do it.
Bummer. And there goes the audience.
Yep. See you guys next time.
Yeah, that's coming.
All right, so this is obviously the Experience Kentucky tour, and we have to play songs off that record, which is good because we fucking love that record, okay? It's our favorite record, man. Mainly because we literally did this record 110% by ourselves. We literally hired the studio out back home and the engineer that works there and just went in and made a record that we believed in. And it was one of the most amazing experiences for us this far in our career. The fact that, you know, 10 years in, we finally got to make the record that we actually wanted to make from day one. So it was pretty amazing for us. And this song is on that record. And if you guys have seen us earlier this year, anybody see us earlier this year, by the way? Then you heard this song being played for the first time ever on a tour. No. So I hope you guys really enjoy this song. If you know it, feel free to sing along. If you don't know the song, I encourage you to listen to the words so you can truly understand what it means to us, all right? This song's called The Rambler.
Hello. Yeah, no idea what's happening. I know. So, yeah, you got the mic. Don't just talk loud into it, and, you know, the audience is yours for a moment.
We've won a competition. It's... Yeah!
There's something moving.
It's the dragon.
There's elves behind them, and they are so pissed off.
No, we have these ultra cool rock and roll lights, but they're so hot, they're catching our curtain on fire, and our road guys are having to hold
nice.
Up.
Totally not kidding. There's holes over here.
That's the same one that burnt my arm off the other night.
I saw it, started pulling the curtain, and I hear a wee voice behind the curtain.
Let's do this.
I've got it.
Yeah. We need to get up, come on. We can help each other to live our life.
All I'm dreaming of
is good times with friends and somebody to love. Sing it.
All I'm dreaming of
is no fears, no tears, blue skies up above. When it's a shitstorm right now. Everything that could go wrong goes wrong on a daily basis. That's enough to drive somebody crazy, but I want you to listen to me, all right? If you have ever suffered from any kind of depression, anxiety, any of things of the sort, right? And you've been made to feel like you were wrong or you were weak for feeling that way, that is a complete fucking lie, all right? We all have these issues, man. I've been there, I've lived it. What I want you to understand is this. The worst thing you can ever do is not talk to somebody about that, all right? Don't let somebody with a bad, shitty attitude kill your dreams in life. Don't let them kill you. You promise me right now you will keep moving forward. If you have these problems, you'll talk to somebody about it, man. There's no shame in it. I'll tell you right now, standing here as a grown-ass man, I wake up and take medicine every single day to help the issues I have in my life. And I have no regrets of saying that to you already right now. It's life, man. It is life, right? So you promise me you never give up the dreams, you keep moving forward, and you talk to people about the problems you have, all right? I hope you guys have truly enjoyed yourselves right here tonight at the first part of Experience Kentucky. Thank you for allowing us into your lives, all right? One last time. There's something about our world today that makes me wanna cry. God bless you, man. Thank you guys so much. We'll see you all. Some loud, loud noise for our opening band, our fucking selves. Come on. I can't tell you, man. No shit, this whole tour has been kind of nerve-wracking, right? Because it's like, part of it's an ego thing and part of it's just like, fuck it. But we decided to open for ourselves this entire tour and just play Black Stone Cherry songs all night long. What greater opening band than us?
Dude, there were no bands that wanted to even hang out with us, much less play with us.
Well, now, that's not true. All their girlfriends wanted to hang out with us, John Fred.
Motley Crue called and they were like, dude, can we please jump on this tour?
We're like, sorry, man, Vince. I just, you know, it's not in the cards this time.
Aerosmith called.
Steven, sorry, we'll get back to you next week.
Yeah.
You know?
We're busy.
I just want to know.
That's supposed to be some funny shit, by the way.
John Fred, you were not funny, honey. No, you know what? I will say, John Fred is pretty funny. We started this band in 2001. And since we started our band, we've seen a million bands come and go, right? But I promise you this much, right here, right now. As long as you guys keep coming to see Blackstone Cherry live, you're going to see the same four fucking dudes on stage every single night. Right? We love each other. We love you guys. We are incredibly thankful. Incredibly thankful for the opportunity you've been given to go out in the world and try to spread some positivity and good vibes through rock and roll. So thank you guys so much sincerely from the bottom of our hearts for that opportunity, all right? How many people in this room have been knowing about Blackstone Cherry? And yes, I'm from the South, so I said knowing about. How many of y'all been knowing about Blackstone Cherry since we put out our first debut record? Fucking machine, man. And we're going to make a memory right now that we're never going to forget anytime soon, all right? I want you to remember the night for the rest of your life. At least this last song. So when we play Lonely Train, I want you to lose your fucking mind. I want you to sing it as loud as you can. Sheffield, are you ready? Yeah.
The lead singer of Blackstone Cherry. Wow, he was the coolest guy. I don't even remember what he said to us, just because I was such like in shock. But yeah, I got a hug. Oh my god, he was so cuddly. Oh, he was so fuzzy. Tom is like, he signed our tickets as well. My heart, the feels, man.
So, oh my god. feel like.
I can't believe we just met him.
Oh shit.
That was amazing. Amazing.
Oh my god.
So we're back from the gig. We went outside and we met the singer of Black Stone Cherry, which you probably saw, me and Tom Light. So afterwards we went to McDonald's, got McFlurry, and then we were just talking about people, talking about stuff, and then one of the people who was talking about was sat in front of us. This is from like miles and miles away, like from our hometown, and then she's here in Sheffield. How crazy. So that was pretty weird. So yeah. Now we're just back in the hotel. Out with Tim.
Yeah.
So, see what else the night brings. I just have taken my makeup off, but, you know, deal with it. Just thought I'd say goodnight, everybody. Thanks for coming along on my little vlog of Black Stone Cherry and being with us for our music weekend away. That was a bit of a weekend away. So, yeah, that is it. That was our holiday. So thanks for coming along, thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Comment down below if you like Black Stone Cherry or just anything, just comment, you know. Hit the subscribe button because, you know, I've got 69 subscribers now, you know. But my aim is to get 100, just saying. But yeah, see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.